Together, Motochika and Mitsuhide slew Nobunaga at Honnoji. Hearing of his lord's death, Hideyoshi Hashiba halted his westward campaign and advanced swiftly toward Motochika. Mitsuhide and Motochika, having slain Nobunaga in a struggle for survival, now faced an even greater danger than before in the wrath of Hideyoshi. While Mitsuhide wallowed in regret and indecision, Motochika dragged him along to Yamazaki. They had no choice but to move on, to fight for their very survival.
What's done is done. We have no choice but to move on. Chapter 4, The Battle of Yamazaki. Let the dead be. Life is for the living.
You have committed a treacherous act that can never be forgiven. Everybody, lay siege to the enemy main camp. I want you to be dead.
How am I supposed to go on in the world of the hot lord Nobunaga? So now you know despair. That is all most people of his age will have heard it. But you must not allow it to consume you. Feel it, and use it to strive for a better tomorrow.
My men are desperate. They cannot see any prospect of a bright future. The only way through is to trust in your allies and fight.
Yes, retreat is not an option.
Forward!
From atop the mountain and destroy them.
You must be eliminated.
It is time to put our secret plan into action. I shall draw the enemy away from their main camp. You go on ahead.
I shall carry on this great dream and make it a reality.
Go! fangs sink in deeper yet. Another foe gone without a trace.
A warrior's blood runs through you.
Forward!
We've been exposed! Hurry back to the main camp at once!
The greatest gift I can give to Mitsuhide is to take down Mount Tenno.
This is the price I pay for my carelessness.
Another foe gone without a trace.
I'm not afraid to die if that's what it takes.
Resist me, and you will be reduced to ashes.
Incredible!
Rebellion echoes across the battlefield.
Fight till my bones turn to dust!
you get the best of me!
I must keep going. The mountain is ours. Hold out, Mitsuhide. I am on my way.
We must move. Revenge must be claimed. There they are.
Come and get what's coming to you.
Way, unless you're looking for trouble.
That's more like it. Fire burns within me. Sink in deeper yet.
You are nothing but a traitor. Do not pretend to be anything else.
Masa, I am with you.
Open the gate!
Forward!
Running away!
This land belongs to Lord Hideyoshi. You are but obstacles in his path. The land is within our grasp. We cannot just hand it over to you. Your time in this realm is finished.
I shall triumph here.
My ballad of destruction. Your time in this realm is finished.
You won't be so lucky next time.
Forward!
Incredible!
echoes across the battlefield. My ballad of destruction. That's more like it. Fire burns within me. I must keep going. Another foe gone without a trace.
Perfect.
Next time, I won't go so easy on you.
Your time in this realm is finished. My ballad of destruction.
By the gods, I shall triumph here!
My ballad of destruction. My ballad of destruction. Without a trace. Your time in this realm is finished.
Forward!
Mitsuhide into this.
Mitsuhide made the choice himself. I am merely standing beside him, a friend of time of need. My ballad of destruction. Sink in deeper. My ballad of destruction.
Yeah!
I almost had it all. What a land it would have been. It belongs to Mitsuhide now. At least there will finally be peace.
Officer, down!
Your spirit will not be forgotten. We will carry it on to the next generation.
We must continue our progress for the sake of those who have fallen by the way.
Will there be anybody to hear your cries for help from the shadows?
Victorious at Yamazaki, Motochika and Mitsuhide together formed the most powerful force in the land. Their enemies, however, were overwhelming in number. Soon they banded together under Ieyasu Tokugawa and set out to punish Mitsuhide for betraying Nobunaga. Gathered in Anegawa, the forces of Ieyasu clamored for Mitsuhide's blood. Mitsuhide, still filled with doubt, nevertheless prepared for battle. Motochika watched on with grim determination, ready to face his destiny.
Take all the time you need, Mitsuhide. I'll deal with this. Chapter 5, Confrontation at Anegawa. Let the dead be. Life is for the living.
My lords Nobunaga and Hideyoshi shall be avenged.
We face overwhelming odds, but we must not falter.
Indeed, my friend. Those whose ambition we have swallowed whole would never forgive us. Forward! And strike down those who would deny us our destiny. The rafts on the river are packed with explosives. If we claim the strongholds on the riverbank, we should be able to defuse them. Your time in this realm is finished.
You are not but a parasite, sucking on the ambition of others. Hideyoshi's legacy is ours to continue.
Another foe gone without a trace. Going.
Saika! Riddle them with holes!
There they are!
With my lord gone, I am left here, a relic from another age. Mitsuhide is no different. He regrets his life and no longer has the will to go on. He is not fit to rule this land. Together, he and I must take our leave.
Incredible!
My fangs sink in deeper yet. That's more like it. Fire burns within me. I must keep going.
Nobunaga taught us a vital lesson. If you wish your ambition to be realized, then you must never stop moving.
Mitsuhide has done too much damage to this world already. Leave him to me.
Your crime is deserving of the harshest of punishments.
Perfect. You killed a friend of mine.
I've come to avenge you.
Open the gate!
Mitsuhide's ambition will not be snuffed out by anyone!
And kill Hideyoshi as well. You're just an animal, aren't you?
The anger and hatred toward me is palpable. You must absorb their hatred. Use their anger and their hatred to make you stronger.
If I go, I'm taking you out with me!
Ha!
must keep going.
Don't think you got the last lap.
Incredible!
Rebellion echoes across the battlefield.
I must hold out a little longer.
You have no fear, do you?
I like that.
Any who side with the traitor Motochika will be punished.
The shadow moves unseen.
Open the gates!
I see you, Shadow. You shall not touch my lord.
Finished.
Oh.
fangs sink in deeper yet. Your time in this realm is finished.
I must hold out a little longer.
As well.
I must keep going.
If you wish to swallow the ambition of others, you must be prepared to accept the consequences.
Launch a full assault. Mitsuhide must be killed.
Open the gates.
Mitsuhide listens to the voices of the dead and carries on their legacies. Tokugawa will simply be the next to be swallowed whole.
Motochika has risked all to stand by my side. I cannot let him down. I must listen to the voices of the dead and keep moving forward.
You're mine, fool!
You there! Come test your might if you dare!
Come fight me if you dare!
This is it! We must retreat!
rebellion echoes across the battlefield.
My life is worth more than this! I'm out of here! I must hold out a little longer.
Come, traitor! Expose your neck so that I may relieve it of your head!
I do not surrender. I will resist to the very last. Finish.
I'm not afraid to die if that's what it takes.
Just how I like it. Ieyasu is all that remains.
I did not anticipate that our armies would struggle so mightily. Retreat is not an option. I must settle this by my own hand.
Open the gate!
Mitsuhide is a man of emotion, and so he doubts himself, and he feels remorse and pain. But it is this very compassion that makes him the man to rescue the downtrodden of this age. I will stand by him and be his rock when he wavers. He is too valuable to lose.
Forward!
You have my heartfelt thanks.
I am the only one capable of bringing peace to this land.
Perfect.
Another foe gone without a trace. Sinking deeper yet. going. We have learned from Ieyasu as well that the greatest gift you can offer the dead is to bear their burdens for them.
Victory is ours. But Motochika, I feel as though...
It is good to be conflicted, my friend. Too many have been sacrificed for your life to be an easy one. You have a grave responsibility and a valuable opportunity. But do not worry. You will not walk this path alone. I shall fight this cold and chaotic land, no matter what the cost.
There is no war. I cannot hear the screams of my people. I have created the land I dreamed of. But Lord Nobunaga's death weighs heavily on me.
You would prefer it if you had not met me? If you wish it, I can simply disappear.
Come on, Motochika!
You are still too weak. But I will stand beside you and be your strength. I will not let go of this hand.